What's up, guys? Annie Squid here, back from the video, and today I'm going to be playing some Walking Dead, or, well, The Walking Dead. So let's begin. Play, and let's make a new game, and, yeah, let's do this. Standard, minimal, just standard. Okay. And episode 1, A New Day. Let's do this. I'm pretty excited. This is gonna be really awesome. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Telltale Games presents, in association with Skybound Entertainment, The Walking Dead. I'm fucking pumped for this shit. Episode 1, A New Day. Okay. Lee. It's so good to see him again. Why do you say that?
Why do you say that?
You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
And what do you say?
And what do you say?
I say, yep, I know you didn't. I followed your case a little bit. You being a Macon boy and all.
You're from Macon then?
You're from Macon then.
Yep. Came up to Atlanta to be a city cop in the 70s. Always wanted to work a murder case. Like that senatorial mess you got yourself mixed up in. With all due respect. A real shame, that is.
Hope you guys can hear him.
Family used to be regulars at your folks' drugstore right in downtown. Still there?
Sure is.
Good.
Be advised, medical personnel is at the heart of the open.
I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Going on my 6th year.
You meet your wife in Athens?
Oh.
You want to know how I see it?
No, not really.
Not really.
Well, too bad. It's my car. To remain silent, but it don't mean I gotta be. Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman.
Oi, dick. Fuck you. What?
I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it.
Okay.
He was an older fella, big soft eyes, about to wear a smart boat glass. He just wailing back there.
What's going on?
Crying and snotting all over right where you sit.
What's going on?
Before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. And I tell him he's got to stop. That's government property, and I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
Man.
Man? Not even close. They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself.
Jeez.
It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over. Well, I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing.
Oh, there's something in front of the...
There he
In front of the car. Watch out. What? I'm very confused. I don't like it. What's going on? Oh jeez, this light doesn't look very good. Looks pretty fucked. Oh, what happened to the officer? Hello?
Hey officer, are you all right? I'm still cuffed back here.
Wait, why was he using a shotgun?
The hell did he have his gun out?
Maybe I can get out, yeah. Okay, let's do this. Kick it again. Break the fucking window. One more time. Yes. Come on, you can do it. Yes, we're out. We're out the car. Jeez, he just has a fucking blood trail. Okay, come on, Lee, you can do this. I believe in you. Just a little more. Can I take the shotgun? Okay, good. Yeah, I can. Guess. Okay, officer, hello?
Officer?
I don't like it.
God damn.
I'm just gonna take your keys, is that okay? Thank you. Just open those. Oh, no you don't. Oh, kid. Good. Okay, get those handcuffs off. Good. And open this one too. Awesome. Oh no.
Officer.
Oh no. Oh no, shit. Shit. Get away. No. Get the gun. Bullet. Get the bullet in there.
Don't make me do this.
Oh, I got him. Jesus. Oh. God. Oh, wait. Wait, who's that up there? Hello?
Go get someone. There's been a shooting.
Oh, I can hear noises. I don't like it. What's that noise? There's something over there. Oh, that's a Sambi. Me don't like Sambis one bit. Lee, get up. Dude, the sand bees are gonna get you. Come on. Oh no. Come on, Lee. Stop tripping, goddammit, you idiot. Okay, Lee, Jesus Christ. They can't get over, right? Okay, good, they can't. They can't get in, that's good. Please don't. Oh, what? Yeah, just leave me, I haven't done anything. Thank you, leave. Well, so far, this day has been completely, utterly fucked.
Hello? Anybody?
Lee, I don't think there's anybody here. Wow, this has been a great fucking day. Car crash. Almost killed by a zombie. Had to run for my life. It's been great so far. Lee, I don't think there's anybody home. Let's just go in.
Coming in. Don't shoot, okay?
Yeah, please don't kill me.
Ah! Hello? I'm not an intruder. Or one of them.
I'm not a Sambi. Oh, it's a coloring book. Okay, let's look at it. Aw, it's a unicorn. I like unicorns. Oh, what? What's that noise? Where'd that oh, it's this thing. Answering machine. Okay. Three messages.
Two messages. Message one, left at 5:43 p.m.
Hey, Sandra. This is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
Message 2, left at 11:19.
Ah, goddammit.
Oh my God, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3, left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you.
Aw, that's really sad. So the dad got attacked.
Daddy?
Oh? Hello? Hello? Wait a minute, so the dad got attacked by, I guess, a zombie. Then he didn't feel well. And then shit got, well, started going down. And then everything just went to shit. And everyone started dying, getting attacked by zombies. So now her parents are probably dead. That's really sad. Okay, nothing in there. Oh, it's a radio. Interesting. Hello? Roger, Roger?
Hello?
Yes?
You need to be quiet.
Oh, okay, I'll be quiet. I'll be sneaky. I'll be a ninja. I'm not a monster.
I'm not a monster.
Good.
What's your name?
What's your name?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee.
Good old Clementine. How old are you, Clem?
How old are you?
8.
And you're all alone?
Yes. I don't know where anybody is. How old are you?
I'm, 37.
Okay.
Where are your parents?
Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think, where the boats are.
Okay. Are you safe? That's probably the best thing.
Are you safe?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
Yeah.
See? Can you see me?
Hello.
I can see you through the window.
Shit, it's a Sandy. Lee. Lee, stop tripping. No, stop tripping. Q. Give me the hammer. Die, bitch. Die. And die. And die. Ugly fucking bitch.
Man.
Yeah, Jesus Christ.
Hi there.
Hi, how's it going? You good? Just,
did you kill it?
I'm pretty sure I killed it. Yes.
It's okay. I think she was a monster.
Yes.
I think so, too.
She was a Sandy.
All by yourself through this?
Yeah. I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened. But I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
Let's look for help before it gets dark, yeah.
We need to find help before it gets dark.
Yeah, it's not safe at night.
Let's go. Stay close to me.
Okay, let's do this. Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna end this episode here because I need to do some other stuff too. So, yeah, see you next time, guys. Bye.